the most highly evolved of all our drums. In South India, it is used as an accompanying instrument for song or dance. It's also played solo.